Hey guys, what is going on? GrimCreeper007 here, bringing you guys another Airsoft video. So check out the first video if you haven't already seen it. I was reviewing the Crossman P311, Stinger P311. This is mine, this is my brother's. But today we're going to be moving on to this nice Remington AC1. It's also Crossman, I believe. Or maybe Remington. I guess it'd be Remington. Well, I didn't do my research on this before starting, but this is a pump-action shotgun, 870 MCS combat shotgun. MCS because it's got this, the stock has many different positions. And, got the tactical pistol grip. You've got the trigger here, you've got some rails at the top here for any combat optic, whether it be an ACOG if you're firing slugs, or red dot sight for buckshot. Then here we've got the pump, and the rail on which it slides. Then as well, I've got the magazine here, and you can just pop it out like this. As well, appears in Battlefield 4, the 870 with the magnet, and I just forgot the name of it. I think it's the Hawk 12 gauge. So yeah, that's it, and it's nice, heavy, it's clear again, and it's got the orange tip because it's illegal in Canada to have full metal airsoft guns. So yeah, the pump action is really nice here, because I'm holding the camera at the same time, but you know what a pump action does, you know? So here, you've got the magazine here. This holds about 25 rounds in here, but then you could just, hold on a second, here you go. Can load in a bunch of ammo there, and then you just shake it, and then you'll refill slowly the ammo up into here. The spring is down, so yeah, that's pretty cool. Fits snugly into the shotgun like this here. However, I'd like to say there are iron sights on this, but I can't. Fun. There you go. No iron sights, just a rail. Can't get a super good view. Sort of, there you go, that's a look down the iron sights. So that's a pretty nice piece here. Picked it up for about $100 to Canadian dollars. And it works well. Lately, the stock, so it was a bit cheap. The stock had fell out. Sorry, it's early in the morning. I'm not even dressed yet. But I felt like doing this, because when else am I going to do it? So yeah, let's get back here. I had to fix the stock with hot glue, because that was the best thing I could find. Well, I'm sure there were other types of glue, but I chose hot glue. Me and my brother and my friend patched it up last weekend. So, I have yet to try it out with the new stock, but it should run fine. So guys, thanks for watching. This was GrimCreeper007 here, and I will see you guys in the next episode, where I'll be reviewing the, it's P99. So yeah, thanks for watching.